What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Here on the modded Poven Evolved, Ark comes alive, Scorched Earth server. Oh my goodness, best server in the world. You guys know it. Please remember to continue showing your support for the series, for the channel, by leaving those thumbs up. Helps oh so much. I do appreciate it. Those awesome comments, I love them. And if you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe for the daily ARK episodes. Man, oh man, what's going on today? Well, as I said at the very end of last episode, there was a new ARK update going on. They removed the crazy forge. Yes, the super cool ARK Come to Life forge. It was so awesome. It was so good. It was just unlimited resources. Well, now, in order to get it, you don't craft it. You actually get it as a rare drop, I believe, when you take on a savage boss. And we haven't taken on a savage boss yet. We took on the OMG boss, which I guess is kind of like a savage, but I think we should try this again. Let's see, these guys, all right, they do not have a timer. So let's try each of the savage bosses. Now also, they have all different types of chief souls now. Each one actually has a designated soul of its own. And if you want to craft things, these matrix, for the legendaries or for just whatever, you actually have to kill each individual one. Now, I heard there's other changes with that too, where they give you babies or something like that. So I thought that would be pretty cool. I thought we could check that out. And then we have chief souls. I was farming them before, so we have some left over. I want to see what their deal is. It says that you can tame them. So, I don't know. I'd like to check this out. Let's see. Let's grab a couple more chief souls. Not too many. I don't have unlimited supply, but let's get enough so that we could also tame each of the babies. So, I think that's cool. Anyway, let's go check this out. I think it should be pretty fun for today. Still no ancient wyverns. Don't know what's up with that. Do not know, but we'll find out. It's no biggie. Any case, let's go meet in the desert. Let's, should we take on a savage guy first? I don't know, maybe we want to see the babies first. Maybe that's something. I think that would be a little bit easier. I'm a little afraid about the savages, because I don't know. I don't know, they got a huge buff. They're way stronger now. They have way more health now. So, can we still defeat one? Is that gonna be a thing? Let's just check this out. We got plenty of health potions, plenty of food, everything of the such. All right, let's go ahead and do it. Let's take on the Giga first. Bam. All right, Giga. So supposedly when you defeat them, deep desert loot crate, randomness. Let's see what we get. Oh no, I got a crash. All right, we'll be right back. Alright, we got back in. Holy crud, that kind of stunk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright, so we were... Yeah, it was weird, right? When I killed that mantis. Okay, got that. Oh, look at that chief. Nice, ascendant mosasaur. Mosasaur. Oh no, I got another crash. What the crud? I wish you could see it. Oh. That's annoying. Something about inventory's blueprint. Oh, lordy. Overflow, too much data and parameters. This is not good. All right, back again. Oh, this is not good. All right, let's just see. This type of crash can sometimes happen, I think, from you holding something bad or there's some corrupt item. I don't know. I'm a little scared. Let's remove some of this stuff because I don't have that much stored on this guy, but I do have a good amount of stuff stored. It also might be just like something, I don't know, some bad item. Could be the souls that they're no longer a thing, but I'm kind of scared because I don't really want to take on this guy while I could get a crash. We got to hurry up and kill him. That's all I have to say. We gotta hurry up and kill this guy before we crash again, if we crash again. Because this could be so very bad. If I crashed right now, oh man, that would be horrible. And look at how much damage this guy's doing to me. Alright, he's almost dead. The gig has died quickly. Nice. And we got another Chief Soul. And did... Oh, and I got it again. Fatal error. Oh, man. This is rough. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's going on? Oh, there's the baby.
Yes. Stay away from my baby.
Awesome. All right, so hope I did a verify of the game catch. Hopefully that fixes stuff. All right, good job, man. And it says it's a passive tame. I wonder if I can use the old Chief Soul to do this.
Yes, we did it.
Katie. Mountain. Chief. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Leave the baby alone, you little ant.
All right, let's see if we can pick it up. That's gonna be a big thing. Oh, did I pick up the ant? Oh, it doesn't look like I can pick it up. Dang it. That's gonna be super annoying. For sure. We shouldn't be able to hit the baby. Do I have the ant in my grips? I do. Hold on, little dumb ant. You die now. Okay. One more time. Come on. No, it might just be because it's a giga. I don't know. That's super annoying. All right, let's see what's up. All right, it's reasonable. It's a baby, though, and it never supposedly fully grows up. So full health. That's kind of cool. It's kind of a nifty little thing. Let's see what it eats. What do you eat, baby? What do you eat? Oh man, the health went right back down again. Doesn't look like it's eating that. What about that? Weird. So I don't know if it eats anything. It should have taken a bite, though, pretty much instantly, I would think. Yeah, I don't know. I do not know. All right, baby. Well, you're cool. You're cool nonetheless. Can we put you to neutral? I don't think they attack anything. I don't think they ever will. And it does have a maturation process, but I don't think it ever finishes. And it says it wants care. All right, well, that's interesting. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Let's tell you to unfollow. I haven't crashed yet, so that's a good sign. Absolutely. Hopefully it was just my game catch. Cash or whatever. All right, so onwards. What should we do next? Should we try for all the different types of babies? Should that be a thing? All right, we don't want to do it right next to you. I don't know how we're going to get these guys home. That's for sure thing. And is that the drop from the Giga? Alpha Mantis. Forget you. Don't care about you. All right, well, we have timers on the Chiefs. We do not have timers on those. So I think we should deal with those. And you can see we got that soul. So that's cool. Oh man, the dire bear is one of the hardest ones. Let's do that one next. Okay. Let's rock face. Come on, Chief. Let's go, let's go. It's doing over half a mil to us. But we're hitting it pretty hard. Come on. You go down now. Let's go, Chief. So this will be super interesting to see. What's up with the RG baby? Will the RG baby fly? Will that be a thing? It's almost done. We're doing fine on health. Come on. Go down now. Go down now. Almost dead. So close, so close. Let's do it. Yes. So this is, we get both types of Chief Souls. That's super interesting. That's super interesting. Where's your baby? Is your baby inside you? Oh no. Yep. Crash. Super annoying. All right, back again. I don't see the baby RG. Where's the baby RG? Man, I am not going to be able to keep that baby alive if I can't pick it up. It's super annoying. All right, there should be a baby. I forget. We didn't summon the baby last time. And we got another Chief Soul. We got both the costumes. I'm going to take this costume off just in case that could be something causing the crash. I don't know. Let's see. Let's have a look. Have a look-see. And that doesn't look like it's the chief thing. Deathcatch, Alpha Mantis. All right, well, I guess we got everything. Where the heck is the RG baby? And you know what, our Jerboa, where is our Jerboa? I wonder if the Jerboa could be causing a crash. And look at that, another loot crate. Oh, nice. Ascendant Riot Leggings. Very cool. Let's get her Jerboa. I'm going to take off your... Oh, no, you got the clown mask. You should be fine. I don't see why that would be causing a problem. Where the crud is the baby Artie? This is so weird. All right, well, I guess we should take on the next one. We'll see what happens. I want to get all the souls nonetheless. Let's move further away from that baby. All right, next one. Oh, that dire bear scares me. Let's do the mantis next. I wonder if there's a mantis baby. All right, mantis. Should be a pretty easy kill. Come on, mantis, let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, so XB just said in the chat, he said when he went and killed the chief, he got a crash too. So there's something bugged about the chiefs that's causing the crashes. Yep, and crash again. There we go. That's the problem. It's the chiefs. Good to know. All right, so we're back again, and that seems to be the issue. The chiefs. We are not going to fight any more chiefs today. We did get the Mantis Soul. I mean, I could just do it and get a crash each time. I'm just afraid if we crash while mid-fight. But that's at least four more crashes guaranteed. So I think that we should not bother with it. I'm going to go drop off my stuff at the house. And here's the issue. If we crash and it kills our wyvern while we're crashed... we can't get another legendary wyvern until we've killed all the chiefs. So, yeah, interesting. Anyway, drop off my stuff. Then why don't we take on one of the savages? I heard it's a pretty massive fight. Probably going to take 10 to 15 minutes of straight hitting. So, pretty nuts. All right, guys, we reinstalled the mod just in case it was something on our end. Don't know. But we're going to hold off on fighting any more chiefs today. We're going to take on a savage boss. I decided we'll do the savage dragon. I think that'll be pretty cool. We did the broodmother before, or at least the OMG, and that took forever. So I think we're going to be in for a long fight. Just in case there's any more DCs, we're leaving our modded Jerboa behind. Let's head over to the desert. To our favorite place to do our boss fights. And let's summon this sucker. Oh, I'm excited to see what happens. All right, guys, I'm a little scared, but here I go. Dragon. Oh, man, this is gonna be nutballs.
Who?
Oh my God. It's not doing very much damage. I mean, it's doing some damage, but it's not too incredible. It's not overbearing. And we're hitting it for over a million, so that's good. Man, oh man. As long as I stay by its feet, it seems like it's fairly safe. I just don't want him to put us on fire. Holy cow. Look at this guy, though. Insane. Oh. It's got that same, like, little circular thing. No minions. That's a positive thing. No minions, because those minions were super annoying. We probably should have went with a fire type that couldn't be caught on fire. Oh man, yeah, see, when he puts us on fire, it does a lot. Oh man, this is nuts. All right, get our health back. I think our strategy of staying by its feet is actually the safest, where it can't hit us. Yeah, that seems decent to me. All right, well, pretty eventful fight. Let's just sit here and chomp on its ankles. Come here. Yeah, and it's doing relatively no damage to us. I think we're just in its, like, blind spot. Wow. But yeah, it seems just like the OMG one, where it's just an insane amount of hits that you gotta do. So definitely ideal for group fights. Look at that. When he did hit us, he hit us for 6 million. Holy cow, that's powerful. The fire, though, is by far the most devastating, just the damage over time. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Ooh, another hit for 6 million. Holy crap. Remote use. Yeah, 6 million. At least it doesn't seem to hit too quickly. Oh, man. Now it's hitting us, it seems like, a bunch. All right, just stay by its butt. We got this. Oh, man, caught us on fire again. Oh, yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Man, he is starting to nail us pretty good. I'm not taking any chances. This thing is so monstrous. For like a little while, I even debate whether I can really take it on, really kill it. I mean, we're doing such massive amounts of damage to it, but it's pretty beastly. I have to say, the fire attack is scary because of the damage over time, but hitting for 6 million, I mean, that adds up quick, even with 100 million health. And what we don't know is how fast it regens its health. I mean, it might be pretty... Holy crud. I mean, I've come very, very close to death a lot of times. And if I were to just get too stuck one time, it would be trouble. I've definitely found there is a sweet spot on it where if you go kind of right between its shoulder blades, it really can't hit you or set you on fire. But it is smart. It does try and move. I think it might be like right around here. It can't put me on fire and it can't do any damage to me. So I'm able to put on pretty consistent amounts of damage, but then he'll adjust, he'll move, he'll start to hit me. And on occasion, like I said, I've almost got stuck inside of its body. So pretty nuts. This thing is monstrous. I can't get over how much health this must have. Oh, see, there we go. It's starting to put me on fire, and bam, it's starting to hit me now. And like I said, I can get stuck, but we can't take that continued damage from him. It's too nuts. So every time I get to around half health, I use a regen booster, and we had a lot. I think we had over 70 when we started. We're down to 40. Oh man, he already put me on fire. All right, this is an... Oh man, no, he can hit me. Now there is also a spot by his feet, which is what we kind of started off with using as the spot to hit him. Oh man. But he seems to adjust way more often. But right here seems to be the other sweet spot. Oh man, there's all sorts of craziness. This is definitely a difficult fight. Now, not having the minions like the OMG one did, that's definitely a nice factor, but he just hits so hard. Definitely way harder than what the OMG was. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Huh? Wow, that was close. That was probably the closest call yet. Oh man, and just my luck, they're doing leaf blowers at the next door neighbor's house. Why you do this to me? I can't take a break. All right, so we're gonna continue on fighting. We will see what happens. Will we be victorious? Can we do this? Is this a thing, or are we gonna have to do it as a group fight? Definitely gives more reason to have group stuff. So, I mean, that's cool at least. Now, it's not a guaranteed drop that we get this forge, so unfortunately, we may have to fight this guy a lot. Anyway, I'm gonna mute my mic again, and we'll continue. man, I found another sweet spot. If you get like right between its legs almost, I think it's like the game thinks that it's off the ground right now, almost like it's in a falling animation. That's what it seems like. That or it's server lag, but it just isn't moving and it doesn't attack during this time. So super cool. My God, we did it! We did it! I cannot believe this! Holy crud! This is the most incredible thing ever. I was just about to give up, too. That is so nuts. All right, can we access an inventory? Nothing. And nothing. Oh, I do not want to have to do that again. All right, mate, it's a possibility. I got something and it's on my dragon. Anything? We killed so much random stuff. All right, so we got some ascendant gear, but wait. Yes, we did. We got it. Oh, glorious day. Glorious day. All right, let's get back to the base. Oh, man. All right, so we're back at the base. We got it. Let's just see if it's the same exact thing. Use item. Yep, looks the same. Looks about the same. Let's see. I want to put it right there. Nice. Just put it in. So yeah, so it looks like the same exact forge as the last time. Oh man, are we out of gas? Don't tell me we're out of gas. Do not tell me these things. All right, we got a gas. So I think we can just start this up once with one gas to prime it. Bam! And look at that. And then it will continue to make the rest of the gas for you. Sweet! We done did it, guys. We done did it. Oh, man, that was stressful. Anyway, I think we're going to leave it at that. We did good. We got to take on the Chiefs. There was still the crashing, and from what I hear, the crashing is still going on. So we're going to back off from that. Until next time, we shall see. Who knows? You know there's an update every day. But we got the forge and we took on the Savage Dragon. That is so nutballs. I can't believe it. And we did it all by our very lonesome. Amazing. All right, guys. Please remember, show your support. Leave that thumbs up. That's right, baby. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for the daily ARK episodes. Don't forget to say hi in the comments. Hope you're having a wonderful weekend. Enjoy the rest of it. And I will see you tomorrow. Peace out.